I found these books in the easy book section on spiders. This one by Eric Carle is very popular, and you might want to include this in your activity. In the catalog, we also found some nonfiction books and a kit. Let me show you where those are in the nonfiction section, and you can browse through those too.
Great, let's do that.
Okay.